It is January 25th, 2020, and things are swell today.